Hey, it is Philip1300 here. Now me short show you my crafting and food machine. This is my little boss in the server of Frostcraft. Now me short show the machine and how it work. This is where all the thing go when it's ready. Me had a build machine, but write these things else so it can now as a start machine. It has not been on pretty long. It move or take and stuff till the store again. It going around. Here is my little machine. I have built it myself. And now showing you how. Eller, what it is. The cargo going on the rails and then take stuff from chest to storage. And here is where the stuff go in. Oopsie doopsie. This machine can craft very much food and items. It have been a great help for me when we building. For it take a pretty long to create the items. If you're building big. The highest floor is where things you want to get ready to go in. So now we go in. Fish can go in. And clay. 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 Then you see the number go down. Go to Funchasha and then in the cargo. And so we shall set it and go. In this floor I place a coal. And whatever I want to use some fuel. Number go down. And that one will come attack a little. Oopsie doopsie. Now that on the tight stuff to machine. Now it the machine is ongoing. And coming soon take the many material for me. This is machine have myself taken. So you see the light starts and things start to make. All I need to do is to wait and things be ready. And then it go into a store. My place where all store are. So here is things I have created before. My machine do it very easy for me to build. For I don't need to do everything myself. Do you want to know how many block it can create? It is very many. And if you want to know it, then you should watch this scene. For me, it's saying how many you can do. Do you want to know it? then you should fix this thing. This rock thing, it was off a rock. It can show you how many block my machine can craft before it need to be refilled. Now I shall show you how many block it can craft. This is how many it can craft before it need to be refilled. Match the scene so far and you soon know. First number. Next. Next. This is how many block my machine can craft before it need to refill. This machine is not the biggest machine in the world. And not the smallest, but it helped me much when me want to do many block to building or much of food for adventure. This design is my own. I have not seen any tutorial or anything that I have built it myself. Now you know how my machine work. Fast pretty much all I shall show you. And remember that you subscribe to me. This channel is pretty new. And I come be much better on talk and doing movie later. I come do many episodes in future and be more and more great on it. So subscribe. I can need more people. And yeah. See you on next episode.